We pour the mixed paper pulp into the first horn and use the computer to control the paper pulp concentration and the water amount. The mold is a copper net and has been specially designed the angle. The fiber of the paper pulp will remain on the copper net, and the machine will move it to the second horn. On the bottom of the horn, the mold will absorb the whole water out. On the top, the mold will heat up to dry the corn paper. All these processes were preset at the beginning.